A fundamental element of human nature is the need for creative work, for free creation, without the arbitrary limiting effects of coercive institutions. That a decent society should maximize the possibilities for this fundamental human characteristic to be realized.